Hello. I have showed you in the past how you could convert a Matroska file to MP4 on OS X Leopard. Today I will show you how you can convert those Matroska files to MP4 on OS X Snow Leopard without transcoding the video portion. This will allow you to play those files in an Xbox 360, PS3, or Apple TV. To do this, you will need a couple of applications. First, you need to download and install Pyrian. Pyrian is an open source decoder that will allow you to play the Matroska files in QuickTimex. The second application that you will need to download and install is called Sibler. Look for the link to both those applications in the YouTube video description. Okay, let's get going with the tutorial. First, open the Matroska file you want to convert in QuickTime 7. Make sure you have installed QuickTime 7 that came on the Snow Leopard DVD. You can open the inspector to check what is inside the file. As can be seen, there is a 5.1 DTS audio file in there. We will need to convert it to HeyHey C2 channel audio to be compatible with the Xbox 360. To do this, go to File and Export. Make sure Movie to QuickTime Movie is selected. Then click on Options. Make sure that Video is not selected. Click on Settings and set the configuration options as shown on the screen. Click on OK and OK again. Add audio to the desired file name and click on Save. Wait for QuickTime to transcode the audio and close the video window. Start the Sibler application. This is the application that will package all the needed files in an MP4 file. Select File and New. Click on the plus icon and select the audio file we just produced in QuickTime 7. Click on the Add button to add the audio track. Click again on the plus icon to select the Matroska movie file from which we will add the video, subtitles and chapter files. Your Matroska file might not contain a subtitle or chapter file. This is fine as each file is different. Click on File and Save to create the new MP4 file. Make sure you do not select the 64-bit options as they will prevent the file from being playable in QuickTime. You can now open the MP4 file and validate that it play fine in QuickTimex.
I really hope ki tum yahan ho.
Main to hamesha yahi tha.
I hope this tutorial will help you convert your Matroska files so that they can be played as MP4 files.